I had a half note for every rookie.
Alright, get my shit all checked. Ready for the new tier of whatever, Alpha Beaver first. Thing, it looked like there's a quill shot. That sounds like a porcupine. That sounds like it's gonna hurt. Alright, little Warframe entrance. I'm the beautiful one. I'm the kawaii one. Oh! Okay. Oh, that was the lantern. Okay. I was trying to find whatever button it is. People... Okay, that's banner. B for banner. B for lantern. There it is. I've seen people jump and I was trying to figure out how. It's F. Weapons drawn, weapons not drawn. Alright, picked up. Not if there's any. Oh, well, that's not a button you want to hit in battle. That was dumb. Mashing too many keys. Over there, so go a different way. Divide and conquer. Okay. No, that was something not even on the map. Oh, that's back to the start point. Well, shit. Used to that, right? you know, other spots that he'll be in. Picked up a decent amount of random shit from the world, so I should have whatever I need. Except the hide, hopefully, maybe. Part that needs to be broke. Weapons. That guy looks like he has something. He's got gear. Well, at least I was untouchable. That means you hid like a bitch and hit from afar. is what I was going for. Look at all the vendors. I don't remember exactly what was required for anything. I guess now I have to like work my way up through other monsters and get their gear, which will probably be better than whatever I get from that. I have to look through it.
Hello, Slayer. Busy?
Yeah.
A Slayer's work never ends. Time you were going.
You're not the guy.
What's the word?
Looking for the lantern guy. The guy with the glowy thing over his head is probably the lantern guy. Aren't you?
A watcher's duty is to knowledge.
This is due. The materials for it.
Keep this close at hand and don't let
heal
it at
always
sight.
Watch for squalls.
Okay. So another healing item. Always good. More looking to get more info on it than to actually buy it, but I bought it, so. To unlock powerful abilities. Okay. Huh. Regen? Hell yeah. Look the same. Overall armor.
Welcome, welcome. Goodbye, and good fortune.
Oh, hey. Apparently I'm doing another thing. It looked like I was out of the upgrade stuff anyway, so. Okay. So now I can heal and hit a little harder. Still got shitty gear on. Didn't even really get to look at the gear. Because they're all, hey, let's go. But fuck it, I'll fight while I got a party to fight with. I don't even know if I was on another go kill this thing quest. I don't know where it was, but whatever, I'm on a go kill whatever I'm killing now. Out. Going against an ice boss. Yeah. Copper ore. Copper ore what? Huh? I need to be following you, dude. It's just the way I felt like running. Okay. What? Okay, so when you pick those up, it gives you the little boot buff, and my lantern went up. This, that. That's why I've seen people going out of their way to grab those. They must have known what I didn't. Appropriate name, considering where it was. Don't need that Kindle Blossom. It's probably in a fire level. Alright, or did I get that? Someone was saying you need that for a quest. What the fuck is that?
Turtle mode, huh?
you. Your squirrely combo shit. Just run away. They drained that. Of course they drained it. I don't think I touched it, did I? Oh, I got a bat. Aha. Phew! Ooh. Sneezed so hard it made me throw a punch. So hypothetically, if I ran around gathering all the little wispy things, I could just heal myself out of combat if there's an emergency situation. I mean, there's a limit to how many are out there. I'm not sure how much they fill either. That looks like a decent chunk. Ooh. Fire in the sky. Trying to slam me? Oh, is he doing a whirlwind already? We wasted no time doing that, huh? I whipped it away from it, but other people weren't, so that was my bad. I grind it all again. Thanks. Did his grudge his face play? Gotcha. Oh! Got it, but I paid for it. And I'm down. I'm putting myself up. Okay, keep going, guys. Soon, right? Good. Not a lot of them chipped off. Oh, fuck. Okay, right back into it. Ooh, I guess I should have saved that stem for something like that. Well, that sucked. I went from, alright, we're about to beat this, and then we're just suddenly all dead. Couldn't even run from it. I don't know how you're supposed to run from it. I was just dashing as hard as I could. Well, that sucks. I don't think I get anything from my loss. I don't know if I get to bring home the shit I was running around picking up, at least. I got drug along on something I probably shouldn't have been in yet. That's how I'm gonna look at it. I wasn't ready for that thing. I put that many hits on it and it wasn't even, you know, went berserk like once, I think.
Take care, Slayer. Good to see ya.
Monster subversion. Still have a hide. 24 power. Dodge roll. Oh, they all have the same power? It's all just preference of what you want? Okay. So, straight up health. Probably not the worst choice. Ooh. That's without the weird distance thing, but still reduction of health, but more damage. When you're cocky, I guess. Quill shot. Right. Do a lot of dodge rolls, I wouldn't mind that. It's basic stamina regen is probably what I want the most. So, my favorite of the armors is the basic one. I mean, that I wouldn't mind either, and that's probably the top one. I wouldn't mind that once I'm a little more acquainted with the game. But even then, I don't know. More stamina just seems like the best option, because it's more attacks and it's more dodges. Like, the reduction in the dodge doesn't seem bad either, but
Wills can always
I think I'm gonna
find
have to farm that fucking quill thing. Let's also look at, okay, Verse Enrage, not bad. after a dodge. So that's for like chopping off limbs, maybe? That's definitely for pegging. Ooh. Well, the Skarn blades seem like the one I really want. I think Skarn's probably the hardest one, considering it's at the end of all these. I think Skarn's the thing I was just fighting and lost to. Curse Enrage doesn't seem like it seems like a great one, because I'm hitting from afar where I can actually hit them while they're enraged without worrying, so I can actually rank up that damage on them. So, squirrel or beaver shit does, seems like it's pretty good starting stuff. The lantern wasn't bad either. Heal. Yeah, I want to heal. I couldn't tell what all the lanterns do because it didn't have descriptions, but I wasn't disappointed when I accidentally made it. So that thing that just killed me and another thing are the quill shot. Yeah. Oh, do I have a quest right now?
Good to see you. Not bad. Not bad.
Right in front of me. Literally right in front of me. I'm smart.
You did sign up for danger.
The fuck is this? What is this flickering thing on my screen?
Stay sharp.
I don't know what's up with that, but I'm gonna restart the game to get rid of it. So, be right back.